for good fish. You got this. Something real big on here.
Oh my god.
Do you want me to just leave this in the rod holder?
Go for it, yeah. Yeah. Just keep working that rod, I reckon.
Yeah. As long as the equipment's all right, we should be right, eh?
Yeah, it's all right.
Seems all right to me.
The ugly sticker, it's a good rod.
Tradesman never blames his tool.
No, that's right. Yeah, they make good rods, ugly sticker.
A little bit of size to him. Picked him up right on the bottom.
Yeah, yeah, it was close to the bottom.
I reckon it is.
Oh yeah. He's shaking his head around.
Going like a big VT, eh? That's a... That
awesome.
Oh my gosh, it's a good
deal.
Oh,
keep
his head around.
Hang on a sec. What
have
you got?
That's
alright.
Yeah.
Yeah, let him... Not much you can do
when he wants a run. Yeah, that's what he's trying to do to get me off. You see many rocks and shit down the bottom here?
There is.
Yeah.
There, he's heading straight
to it. That's where he was trying to go. Yeah. It's a rock. Head shake, huh? Big head shakes. Yeah. Is that what Trevally's do? Yeah. Snapper do that as well.
Yeah.
See that?
Yeah.
He's like, he's flicking his head around. Bang, fish. Ooh, come on, baby. You're coming home.
Got to get the technique, huh?
Nah, because you end up getting something big, eh?
Yeah. Oh yeah.
And then you're in, right, and then you're in trouble. You get spooled.
Oh, oh.
Yeah, no, that's it.
Awesome.
He was near the bottom, so I reckon it'll be. Hopefully
it's
a GT. Hopefully. Little trolleys. Yeah, Newcastle, I remember catching them there. No. Thank you.